got a glass half full and make a toast to you.